Hello friends, my name is Dr. Gauresh Palekar. I've been practicing in Mumbai for the last 18 years. I started doing this therapy around the year 2009. It's been around 9 years since I've been practicing this. Out of all the patients that I have done, and I've personally in touch with a lot of them, this therapy has been able to prevent a terminal procedure like a total hip replacement in all my patients. As the therapy has matured, so has the indications for the therapy and so has the techniques for doing this surgery. When they were in an early stage of AVN, so when we have used this therapy in stage 1, stage 2A, and in some cases stage 2B, Picot Arlet, where there is not much collapse of the femoral head, none of these patients have had to undergo a total hip replacement. These patients are able to do and enjoy their life to the fullest. They are able to maintain a very active lifespan. And these are very young patients, most of them under the age of 50 years of age. OSSGROW, like I said, is the world's first FDA-approved treatment, cell-based therapy for AVN. In this treatment, is carried out in 3 stages. In the first stage, by a very small procedure done under local anesthesia, the patient's own bone marrow is harvested. Now, this bone marrow is sent to Regrow labs, where from the mesenchymal stem cells, osteoblasts are made in a laboratory. Eventually, around 50 million osteoblasts are produced and provided to me as a surgeon on the day of the surgery. Like I said, that during the journey of last 9 years, there has been significant variation in technique as well. Nowadays, what I prefer to do is a process which is known as forage. By this process, I curate out or take out the dead bone from inside the femoral head. And I feel that that has been instrumental in giving us the good results that we have been having. After removal of this dead bone from the femoral head, we then inject these cells inside the femoral head. And these cells are, once they are injected inside, they are in a form of a cell and a gel mixture, so that this gel produces nourishment to the cells till the time the revascularization happens, and because it is in form of a jelly, it does not flow out from the femoral head. So OSSGROW is, I think, revolutionized the treatment of stage 1 and stage 2 avascular necrosis, and I would highly recommend OSSGROW right now.